the new 50-gallon that just got moved. Just set up a couple hours ago and it's already pretty